The renovation feature provides visual feedback on the status of each element at a particular stage of a renovation project. Let's open the window, palettes, renovation palette, and dock it above the navigator. Every element can be assigned one of the three renovation statuses. These statuses are existing, new, or to be demolished. You can assign new renovation view settings called renovation filters to display the project at various stages. When we open an existing project in ArchiCAD 15, all elements will have an existing renovation status by default. If we don't want to use the renovation feature, we can work further on it as an existing plan. We will use a renovated apartment for this demonstration. Let's select a couple of elements and see their status on the renovation palette. This project is already prepared. Only the bath area has to be renovated. Let's demolish the sidewall, the bath fixtures, and the affected zones. Now, let's select one or more elements and click the second icon from the left in the renovation palette to set its status to be demolished. For better visual feedback, we can choose the demolition plan filter. Alternatively, we can change the status using the Tags and Categories panel of the Element Settings dialog box. Let's now create the new bath. We will use some preset favorite elements. Let's set the filter to new construction. Let's create the new walls. These walls are placed on existing status, so we'll select them and click the third new status icon to modify the renovation status. If you wish to continuously work on the designed part, it's better to reset the default status for all subsequently placed elements. Let's now place the fixtures in the two affected zones. This feature helps you to handle your renovation projects, keeping the different project statuses in one project file.